A lot of people felt they saw themselves reflected, like for the first time, not in cinema, but in theatre. You know, a lot of friends of mine or people I knew didn't really go to theatre. See, the other thing is things have changed. Like back in the 90s, younger people didn't really go to the theatre like they do now. You know, that's really something that's changed a lot in Melbourne.